standing 16, one or two, with eyes wild and creepy. And you ride the horse so well, hands light to the touch. I could never go with you no matter how I wanted to. Ride on, see. I could never go with you no matter how I wanted to. Right on, see you. I could never go with you no matter how I wanted to.
So what I'm doing here, folks, this is bee balm, and it's good for making a tea with it. It helps to curb anxiety. I'll give you the full lowdown. I'll put an insert in the video that lists all the medicinal properties, and I'll try to find bee balm and list the magical properties as well. I'm washing these really well. And I'm going to dehydrate them. You can use the leaves and the flowers in a tea and also in your, you know, magical workings. Bring you back when I get those washed, and then when I start doing the lavender, I'll show you that too. Okay, now we have the lavender that we need to wash. Butterfly bush flower. I'm going to dehydrate that as well. Oh, that smells good. Okay, now I'm going to get a dehydrator tray. Here's the butterfly bush flower. Here's the lavender. I'm going to go set these in the dehydrator so that they can dehydrate.